भाइयों बहनों, मेरा मंत्र है न खाता हूं न खाने दूंगा।
News website The Wire reported on the finances of Jay Amit Shah, the son of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's right-hand man, Amit Shah.
The Wire website ne dawa kiya hai ki Modi sarkar banne ke baad company ki tarakki 16,000 guna tak ho gayi.
Now this led the Congress to allege that Jay Shah has profited from crony capitalism.
No! Kaunda!
The BJP fielded a union minister, no less, to hit back.
The Wire has today published an absolutely false, baseless, malicious, derogatory, defamatory.
It's based entirely from government records, filings done by Mr. Jay Shah and his companies with the registrar of companies. I find it a little strange when people say it's baseless, because if this piece is baseless, then that's like saying government records are baseless.
And they shall be sued for an amount of rupees 100 crore.
एक खबर पर मानहानि का मुकदमा 100 करोड़ का, ये मानहानि है या 100 करोड़ की धमकी?
Threats of legal action or much worse are something that Indian reporters are having to contend with more and more often.
These are often described as slaps, strategic litigation against public participation. It has a chilling effect.
अगर हमारे बेटे दानिश कुछ हो जाता ना, इतना गोली मारते कि आपका ड्राइवर भी खाली खोखा बेच-बेच के रईस बन जाता।
Confidence of our business, our nature of working is reflected in the fact that we have immediately sought to pursue defamation proceedings.
Congress ne ek bhi criminal defamation aur 100 crore ka civil suit file kiya hai kya?
At the heart of this are two Jay Shah companies, Temple Enterprises and Kusum Finserv. Before the BJP came to power, they had loans of 1.3 crore rupees. In 2015-16, the year after the party was very much ensconced in power, they had loans of 53.4 crore rupees.
एक मामला असुरक्षित लोन का भी है, जिसे लोन देने वाली कंपनी ने कथित तौर पर अपने बही खाते में नहीं दिखाया। मतलब 15 करोड़ आप दे दें कंपनी के अकाउंट से, कहीं दिखाया भी नहीं, कहीं होता है जी? सवाल है लोन कैसे दिया गया?
Once you rest well, in a month from now, this Hollywood big shot is going to give you what you want.
Too late. They start shooting in a week.
I'm going to make them an offer again with you.
Frankly, there's some element of confusion over what Kusum Finserv actually does, because as the Wire story points out, it seems to have morphed into a renewable energy company, also receiving 10 crores from IREDA, which is the Power Ministry's lending agency.
IREDA is a company which is engaged in commercial lending to promote renewable energy in the country, and probably sanctioned over 50,000 crore rupees to different customers all over the country.
Crony capitalism invariably is couched in legality.
The article shows absolutely no impropriety whatsoever.
भ्रष्टाचार का नहीं है यार, पहले ये बात समझ लीजिए, किसी ने भ्रष्टाचार का रोका?
नो एविडेंस ऑफ क्विड प्रो को।
एक ऐसा इंसान आने वाला है, उसके पास जादू की छड़ी है, सारी मुसीबतों को दूर कर देगा।
लेकिन अगर कुछ भी गलत नहीं है तो तुषार मेहता जो एडिशनल सॉलिसिटर जनरल हैं, वो दो दिन पहले अनुमति क्यों लेते हैं कि वो इसका केस लड़ेंगे?
जय शाह एंड मिस्टर मेहता थॉट दैट मिस्टर मेहता वाज द बेस्ट लॉयर एंड ही हैज एंड मिस्टर मेहता थॉट दैट ही इन हिज प्राइवेट कैपेसिटी वांटेड टू एक्ट ऑन बिहाफ
ऑफ द लॉयर्स इन इंडिया ओनली द एएजे इज बेस्ट
नो व्हाई अनलेस यू आर इंसिनुएटिंग दैट द एएजे इज गोइंग टू बी टू मिसयूज दिस पोजीशन देयर इज नॉट वन सिंगल एविडेंस फॉर
दैट आई डिडंट से दैट
सूरज कहूं या चंदा, तुझे दीप कहूं या तारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा।
तू मासूम, तू शैतान,
दिल तू मेरी जान।